Odd news. Huge cannabis farm discovered in abandoned Poundland after passersby noticed stench. Police raided a Poundland store on the Shambles in Worcester yesterday, Tuesday, June 6, after reports of the smell of cannabis, and found a huge farm with hundreds of plants.